this cicada met an unfortunate demise. Still alive, and these ants are consuming him. Well, I guess I'm going to switch out my macro lens for my ultra macro lens and see if we can ID these ants. Can't promise anything, but it might be a new species that we haven't found yet. And when I say new species, I mean new species for us. Obviously, we're not going to find a new species here. Imagine waiting 17 years to emerge, only to be eaten by a bunch of ants.